All right, guys, welcome back to another session of Dollar Storm at Caesar's Palace. Just gonna do a few $50 bets at $5 denom. Usually betting $50, we have a better chance hitting the super grand chance and the super grand jackpot. Nice wilds. Two more days until Super Bowl 58. I decided to cancel my room at Mandalay Bay this weekend and will be staying at Caesar's Palace. Since most of the, actually all the MGM properties don't have the Dollar Storm machines. Again, I don't know why they have the Buffalo Link Dollar Storms, which is shares the same WAP or WAP. But again, only Caesar's Palace, Silverton, and apparently Wynn has Dollar Storm. Can't stay where they don't have my game. Again, thank you for all those that subscribe to our channel, liking our videos. Thank you for your support. And for those who haven't, please subscribe to our channel for more videos daily. We got a bonus game here with three flags. Come on, hold and spin. Too short. We could re-trigger three flags or more. Or we need six coins. Come on, one more. Nice. All right. What a good start. We want to fill up the whole screen, or we want a super grand chance ball for coin. All right, looks pretty good. Okay, not bad. There you go. 14,000 for the Grand, and the Super Grand's at 128,705. Major's at 7,000 and change. My big ball, big ball. Big balls are also called the hard balls. Take a good range between 1250 up to like, I don't know, 25K. That's what a hard ball is. Or a hard coin. Come on, save it. Alright, not too bad. Under a hand pay. More spins. Oh, that would be nice. $1,000 for the mini. Yeah, 730. Can't complain. Thank you.
armor.
Alright, looks like this machine's getting dry, so I guess we're going to move on to another machine. Again, thank you guys for joining us. Stay tuned for our videos during Super Bowl weekend. Best of luck to everyone, and thank you for joining us. Have a great weekend. please subscribe to our channel and hit that like button.